Yo.
Hey, you got that?
Yeah, I got you. I'm on my way.
Change in this world with me. Live a sustainable lifestyle. Make your world different. So you can change it, maintain it. It's your chance to take it. No wait and just do it. You will be amazed with what little things can do to the world. Make it better for the youth, for the little boys and girls growing up, not knowing what nature is. Come together, make our world a better place to live.
The apocalypse prophesied by Tupac's lips. We need to prevent this event. Reduce our prints. Take your carbon foot, shoe sizes, two sizes down. Put them in a new hybrid and ride around. I'm a clown, why you rashin'? I'm talking about rashes. Them new Jordans isn't important even by fraction. Them standards and it's sad that we call recycling ghetto. Time to green, already set, go.
Oh, hey, Solo.
What's up, Tabitha?
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing, just chilling. About to head home, I've been skating all day.
Oh, you want a water bottle?
Nah, I'm alright. I have my reusable water bottle right here. I keep it sustainable.
Keep it sustainable, keep it sustainable, keep it sustainable, keep it sustainable.
Lower carbon footprints, recycle more. Take care of the earth, cause the world is yours. Lower carbon footprints, recycle more. Take care of the earth, cause the world is yours.
Keep it sustainable, keep it sustainable.
Take care of the earth, cause the world is yours.
Step one, let me tell you what to do. Get the home energy assessment, no cost to you. Now let's move to step two. You can shut off your lights whenever they not in use. Don't you think that it'd be bright? Right? It sounds good to me. As we walk through this beat, let's hop to step three. You don't even need to use all the heat to be clean. Cold water can help your bills go decrease. Step four, reduce, reuse, recycle. Step five, check your tires before they drive. Use the speed limit, that'll also help lives. Now step six, you don't have to be homegrown. Nah. You can help your city out and stop buying local. Now step seven, that should be an easy tactic. Yeah. Let everybody know about the energy challenge. Let everybody know about that energy challenge.
Hi, how's it going?
Hey, going well.
I'm good. Can I get some carrots and some scallions, please?
Sure thing. Would you like a bag for
this? No, I don't need a bag. I have my reusable one right here.
Alright.
I keep it sustainable.
Take care of the earth, cause the world is yours. Keep it sustainable, keep it sustainable. Take care of the earth, cause the world is yours.
Tell you a story, I could tell you about a life, dog, that isn't too far and it isn't too bright, dog. We used to visit zoos and now it's New York, coach, still gold deals. Manufactured hearts when it rains, it pours. Then floods and storms, only way you coming up is elevator floors. Better, brighter, clean, oh, yeah. I see the unseen. Cause Martin didn't have a nightmare, he had a dream. Replace all your esteem, turn your footprints green. No need for a manual, dog, just a man or two. Now tell me what you tell me, what you tell me, what you plan to do. Tell me what you tell me, what you tell me, what you plan to do.
Hey, Phil, hey, how are you?
Good.
Good, you have the herbs?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, come on inside. Hurry up, I've been waiting all day.
Well, I just got back home from work, so I'll talk to you later. All right, peace.
Ashley? up to out here?
Hi, Mom. It's supposed to be a surprise. I know you like cooking with fresh herbs and vegetables, so we're making you a deck garden.
Aw, you guys are the best. Thank you so much.
Well, we were hoping for something in return. This food is bomb.
Mm-hmm.
I never knew keeping it sustainable could be this delicious.
I know.
Gonna keep on doing my part. What are you planning to do to keep it sustainable?
Tell me what you plan to do.